Welcome to our tutorial on web design for educational institutions. We have now come to the end of the web design for educational institutions tutorial. Thank you for your time.